On September 11th, a moment of silence is a must as we remember those who lost their lives on this tragic day. Let us pay tribute to those who lost their lives that day and give thanks to all those who did everything in their power to save as many people as possible. We'll never forget how it felt that day when our homeland was under fire.
We're getting in. We start to preach and let me ask you this, my friend. Have you forgotten how it felt that day? See your homeland under fire and her people blown away. Have you forgotten when those towers fell? We had neighbors still in going through a living hell. And the things you worry about been on. Have you forgotten? You took all the footage off my TV. Said it's too disturbing for you and me. It'll just breed anger, it's what the experts say. It was up to me, I'd show it every day. Some say this country is just out of looking for a fight. Well, after 9-11, then I'd have to say that's right. Have you forgotten how it felt that day? Way to war.